security and border affairs, the Star Nation Jobin, the Minister for Sport and Youth, Lepso, Hopkins, Willem, Ferber, and the Parliamentary Secretary, and Dr. Zorwin, the Regional Minister with the Kai Region Government, and New Line, the Director General with Sport and Physical Education, and Council General and Dignity. Today's ceremony is the exhibition friendly match between Myanmar women football team and their counterpart in Manipur in India. May I request players from both countries and their respective coaches are highly requested to take place. And Councillor General of India and Director General of the School and Physical Education Department, and invited guests. Before we extend this warm welcome to the delegation, we would like to recall the milestone of the achievement of the Myanmar team. Thanks to the invitation of the Indian government, Myanmar football player took part in the exhibition friendly football match in Manipur during Shanghai Festival, which held during October 26 and 26, 2017. And at the same time, the two governments trying to promote stronger relationship with promoting sport. And we also expressed that these kinds of friendly football matches will pave the way for the better, stronger relations between the Myanmar and India. He also expressed his deep appreciation to the initiative taken by both regional government and the Ministry of Health and Sport. He is deeply impressed by the preparation of the exhibition football match. In conclusion, the purpose of the friendly match is to promote the friendly tie between two nations. He asked the player to play the game in a fair way. Thank you very much. May I request Honourable Minister for Youth and Sport with Manipur Government is requested to deliver his speech.
Yesterday, Dr. Prasad, all that. go back to the Arts Epithet, sports over half of it. Therefore, I am a firm believer that we can advance cooperation in sports and leverage sports for development of life still among youth of both countries. And I'm also confident that we can achieve our common goal of prosperity, peace, and enhance better life and cooperation through sport. And today, as a former national football player myself, I also strongly believe that sports can play a pivotal role in promoting development, peace, and stability. We are again looking forward to the day when Manipur can make our joint hands to inculcate sportsmanship and strike together for excellence. People of Manipur can get immediate benefits. We are not historically and culturally separate. And that, what the government of Manipur and government of Manipur are doing is a common improvement in their investment in fields, including sports, to promote shared interests of nature in order to live together harmoniously and mutually beneficial environment. I take this privilege to reiterate the readiness of the government of India, led by Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi ji and government of Manipur under the dynamic leadership of Honorable CM and raising the extended cooperation to the government of Myanmar for a better life among the two great neighbors. Last but not the least, I do hope that the status of Indian hair, which are going to be here, would help in improving overall relations between the two countries and serve as a chain of changes in the region and beyond today's people. I sincerely hope that this endeavor of course will fortify and we learn to move away from where we are now.
Thank you. Stay here.
ในการเสนอผู้บริหารในประเทศและในการเสนอผู้บริหารในประเทศในวันนี้เราต้องการให้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกท่านที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ทุกคนที่อยู่ในนี้ท
May I request Dr. Do Yuyubi and Minister Tane Dojome and Manipur Minister and Convener and the Director General of Sport and Physical Education Department New Line and the Council General of Ideas are requested to please the players.
Thank you. 好犀利吧，主播。
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.